Do you guys remember my neighbor's Lexus ISF that destroyed me? Let me remind you.
This thing runs. Man, I can't wait to put my bigger turbo on.
Back then I was stage 2 tuned by EQT. The day before I raced him, I posted a picture on the GTI MK7 group on Facebook and I told him that I'm going to race an ISF. And some of the comments were really funny. Not fast at all. My friend had one that was full bolt-ons. It was pretty slow, honestly. I also didn't know much about the ISF, but back in the day I used to watch Top Gear and I knew the ISF is no joke. 2 weeks ago, I went on the highway to do some pulls and send some data logs to EQT and this is what happened. The clamp that holds the downpipe to the turbo broke, so I had to order a new one. The clamp is back on now, but I'm still on my fourth revision and my tune is not done. And because my tune is not done yet, I decided to remove my rear seats and get a bit lighter. I am going to race him tomorrow, so let's see what happens.